Om Namah Shivaya students. Today we will start with the objectives of chapter 8, the daring dazzles of your learning age social studies book. Take out page number 55 of your book and see exercise number A. Tick the correct answers. Number 1, which of the following is the biggest desert in the world? A. The Sahara Desert. B. The Arabian Desert. C. The Kalahari Desert. D. The Thar Desert. So, the answer is number A, the Sahara Desert. Tick in the box of number A. Number 2. Which of the following is the hottest desert in the world? A. The Sahara Desert. B. The Arabian Desert. C. The Kalahari Desert. D. The Thar Desert. So, the answer is A. The Sahara Desert. Tick in the box. Number 3. Which of the following is a desert plant? Number A. Sunflower. B. Baobab. C. Fern. D. Crowberry. So the answer is number B. Baobab. Tick in the box of number B. Number 4. People of which of the following tribes live in the deserts of North Africa? A. The Bedouins. B. The Yakuts. C. The Chukchis. D. The Simans. So, tick in the box. Number A. The Bedouins. Number 5. Which of the following is a cold desert? A. The Gobi Desert. B. The Syrian Desert. C. The Great Victoria Desert. D. The Iranian Desert. So the answer is number A. The Gobi Desert. Tick in the box. Now number B. Match the following. Here two columns are there. Column A and column B. So you have to match the words of column B. The words of column A with the words of column B. So here, what you will do, beside the words of column B, you will write the correct answers of the words of column A. Okay. So column A, number 1, the Sahara Desert. The answer is number B of column B, North Africa. So, right beside North Africa, number 1. Now, number 2 of column A, the Great Victoria Desert. The answer is number D of column B, Australia. So, right beside Australia, number 2. Column A, number 3, the Kalahari Desert. The answer is number E of Southwestern Africa. Column A, number 3, the Kalahari Desert. The answer is number C of column B, Southwestern Africa. Done. Now number 4, the Gobi Desert of column A. The answer is number C of column B, China. So, right beside China, number 4. Number 5, the Atacama Desert of column A. The answer is number A of column B, South America. Done. So, today you have done the objectives of this chapter. So, learn them and have a nice day. Om Namah Shivaya.